Alright guys, welcome back. We're gonna grab, let's see, Spectacle Island. Yeah. Alright. There's gonna be a little bit of a pause because it's gonna be loading up, but here we go. Hold on. I'll be back. So let's grab, let's check on any. Alright, so we're gonna get to the gold mine, which is down that way, I guess. Hey! Hey, where you going, baby? What was that? Is there gold right here? A lot of trash. Alright. She loves him, but she loves him. She loves him, she loves him. She loves him, she loves him. Let's go take this gold that we got right now and go sell it, shall we? And then we'll go, we gotta clear out field two. So that's what we're gonna do. I love this beast of a machine. I'm gonna go up. No, not that way. Never mind. Go down this way. And then. So, I think I want a bridge of water. Ooh, this might be dangerous here. Yikes. So, where are we now? We're sitting right at the free lamb station. Okay. Great. Now, where do we go from here to get to the coal mine? I guess we go up this way, maybe? I want to buy the world a crop and teach them how to sing. Thanks. So, I guess this is not the way. Imports the gold mine next to the free lime. So where the heck is this damn gold mine? Where is the gold mine? Now this is a petroleum zone. Yeah. Is that it? Oh my gosh. All right. So, I guess we stop right there. I don't know. Where do you stop? No fucking goal. What the hell? every day. Hey. Well, do we make any money? I don't know. Drop. Thank you. Thanks. Can I pass down in the way you sing? I had done a well, I guess, hold up, where the hell, I ain't supposed to put your damn gold. So, la 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 la, big 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 money, yeah. And the ways of saving the beautiful baby, squeeze my lime. Well, I'll sail away. Well, we made $125,000. Nice. Alright, now we need a T-Rex. So, now we're gonna go field two. And we're gonna go clear that field out. Sitting on an island, sitting on a pretty, I can take a towel. Take a little sip. Yeah, I can fix a drink. Because, you know, we have to do it. Because this is preventing us from doing our crops. So, we got to get this field cleared up. Happy Monday, guys. I was going to live stream for you guys on Sunday, but Streamlabs had an issue, so I wasn't able to. So, but, hopefully, next time I stream again, hopefully it won't be such a problem. So, What happened was, the T-Rex didn't want to cooperate. So, but there are all the trees removed from the field too. So, get over here, finish this part up. What the heck? Back to the grind. But at least we got some gold sold. So that's good. Yikes. Alright, so this field is completely or nearly cultivated, which is field one. On field two, needs to be cultivated. We're not going to completely probably cultivate field two, but we'll at least make a good start on it. And exhale, exhale, go into with me in the pan. All right, field one is done. Thank God. Now we can go over to field two, start there, and then we can do field, and then I have to close the video here. And I did say there'll be two Let's Play videos come out. But because my internet's been giving me problems, I'll probably release both of them within a short period of time from each other. Okay? So, let's get started on this field. Right here. If my lady friend watches this video, whenever she gets done, will you please let her know, or Karina, let me put it this way. If you're watching the Let's Play videos today, or you get a chance to watch the Let's Play videos today, you and me have to run the fries. We gotta pick up a poke shoulder. A pork shoulder for my buddy to make, since well, I'm gonna make cold pork brisket sandwiches for the family Sunday at the church I serve at. And I have a friend who's gonna smoke them for me, but we gotta go buy them. So we gotta do that. Oh, cool. There's a little green discoloration on the tires of the tractor. That's cool. All right, we got one headland done. So let's